Hello everybody and welcome to this video. And in this video, I'm going to bring you guys the VHS2 gun review. So as you probably know, you can open this gun in the legendary vendor section. Or you could get the Kiwi VHS2 in the Kiwi Global Operation. Nevertheless, this gun is very unique. It has three different special attachments. And one attachment that it's equipped by default and you can change it, and it's the scope. This default scope has X3 zoom, that's like a sniper rifle. And in addition, with this scope, the aim speed is very fast. The other three special attachments of the VHS2 are 1. You have the grenade launcher that improves the breaching capabilities. 2. You have the VHS2 grip that improves accuracy and decreases recoil. And you have the special suppressor for VHS2 that it decreases muzzle flash, it decreases the damage drop and it improves the penetration. The recoil of this gun is pretty easy to control, at least the first 15 bullets. After shooting about 15 bullets straight, you will see that the recoil is going everywhere and it will be very hard to control. So this is why when you're shooting, I would suggest you to shoot this gun with bursts of 10 to 15 bullets at a time. Well, the recoil is especially made like this because this gun is a bit OP. Especially because it's a legendary vendor gun that you can get for free. And the recoil is just one way of balancing this weapon. In the stats of this gun, we can see a couple of things that are very, very interesting. First, we can see the damage, that is 84 damage. That's very high compared to other rifle guns. And the second interesting thing is the range. Now, you will think that 15.5 is not that big of a range. But wait until you hear the hidden stats and until what range this gun one-shots to the head. So, first off, the minimum damage of this gun is 52 units. In other words, you would need 6 bullets only to kill an enemy, doesn't matter on what range he is from you. Of course, it's 6 bullets when you hit him in the body, but if you hit him on the leg or on his arm, so it will take you about 7 bullets maximum. The damage drop is 1.2 units of damage per meter. And that means that you can one-shot the enemy to the head on a range of 31.5 meters. And that's when the enemy wears the best helmet. And you will need to go as far as 42 meters until you will get the minimum damage to the enemy. The reload speed of this gun is very fast, only 2.2 seconds. And it's without the carbon fiber gloves. Let's say you wear them and now you will reload your gun in 1.76 seconds. And the damage multipliers are X5 to the head, X1 to the body and X0.8 to the legs and to the arms. So if you wanna aim somewhere, aim to the body or to the head, not to the arms and not to the legs. And now it's the time for our pros and cons of VHS2. As always, I start with the good things of the guns I review. So first off, this gun has extremely fast reload, less than 2 seconds if you wear the carbon fiber gloves. So if you play a game mode like Free For All where you need to reload your gun very, very fast, this is a perfect gun for that. The second good thing about this gun is the stats. So it has a damage of 84 and an ability to one-shot the enemy to the head on a distance of 31.5 meters. And the last good thing about this gun is that you can obtain it for free. Yes, it may take you a lot of time to do so if it's your third or fourth legendary gun that you are opening in the legendary vendor section. But if it's not, so you will open it very easily. And I can certainly say that I can compare this gun to a credit random box gun. Because this gun is really, really good. And now let's go for the cons. And in the cons we only have one thing. And it's the recoil. After about 15 bullets you will notice that the recoil is going everywhere randomly and you cannot control it. So the solution for that is simple. Shoot with bursts and this cone will not even bother you. From my experience playing with this gun, I really liked it, especially as I got it for free for a mission in Kiwi. And how about you? Did you get the gun and how? Whether it's a mission of Kiwi or did you open it in the vendors? Let me know in the comment section down below. And of course, let me know what do you think about this gun. Thank you everybody for watching this video and I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.